crack that.
Boom, baby. Oh man, that's a fat demon over there. That's pretty darn fat demon. Let's kill this fat demon. Oh, this fat demon's dead. Okay.
It's too far away.
I'm chasing the demons. There's another demon up top behind you. They keep respawning pretty fast.
Out of range.
What do you mean?
I can't attack that target. It's too far
away. Don't call my molten core me stupid. I don't have a target. Meanie. Okay, so apparently this way, right? Near this little center section. Yep. Hello, Mr. Demon. That's kind of cool how they added in the for the Demon Hunter, your HP and your, I guess this is called, what is that called? Your resources. Havoc, maybe? No, that's my class. Havoc, Demon Hunter. Fury. It's called Fury, okay. Oh, that guy's dead.
You and having me fun? To the very
I am.
My I can't attack that.
Okay, let's go to the center. Where are you at? Oh, you're fighting over there. Oh, so you have to fight. Yeah, well, imp over there, I guess. You did at least. Dun dun dun. Let you guys see all these cutscenes since we're going through the Demon Hunter questline.
Now, let's see about activating that gateway.
Let's talk to Mr.
My life is dedicated to destroying the burning legion.
You must eliminate the legion threat on this ridge so that you can bring the rest of our forces in from the Black Temple. Sweet, let's do it. Give me my boots, buddy.
Activate all three gateways and summon in the rest of our forces.
Activate all three gateways.
I'll cut a hole through the demons and meet you in the volcano.
I will join you. Let's kill some more demons.
Like we have a
body of souls were sacrificed here. The
right
activator
here.
Is I will move ahead
through.
Find a lord.
It's like we're letting
I present you with a gift
battle
from Lord Illidan himself. My forces are yours. We will assist in establishing the volcano for
that's a fell saber. How cool is that?
It's
like we got new mounts.
Forward.
That's pretty cool. Fellsaber.
Just see one of the gateways activate.
That's pretty cool.
I want
cool.
A full report. Now.
Alright, so over here. Activate this thing. Whenever it's available, I think. Because I don't think it's available. Did you already activate it? Is that why it's okay. Guess we go down to the left, follow all these green eye guys.
Those things spew fell energy, corrupting everything they touch.
I like the rush forward attack, that's pretty cool.
I
never
know if you're talking.
Yeah.
Over here.
Gotcha. So we made our way to Alari the Soul Eater.
I saw them run by, not the most impressive of our troops, but the Ash Tongue
have proven effective in past. Okay. So set them free.
Trust your Lord in his plan.
And I'm getting my eye beam.
I will make my way up to the foothold as soon as I am done.
Oh, we almost did it. Enter the Illidari Bulls.
I'm meeting you down at the gateway on the molten shore.
You might be missing one. Let's go back and see which one Twitchy is missing here. I got my Felsaber out. Let's go riding on some Felsabers. Alright, where are you at? Can I actually search this saber? There we go. F-E. Felsaber, there it is. There it be. Okay. That's a pretty cool Felsaber. Can't lie. That's really freaking cool. Alright, so did we find the one that you were missing? Did you try looking on your map and, Yeah, this is where it tells me to go to, though. So it's gotta be somewhere else. So I'm still being told to sit here. Enter Illidar. Yes, it's still not in the phone. Oh, so you're good now? Okay, good. Well, you can look on the map as well. Alright, so we got the soul route key. Which means we can let our people free.
I need to get closer.
No! Give in!
There we go. Boom.
I will never be taken prisoner.
Cool.
I'm out of range.
Oh, right there. Oh no, I got hit by one of those big things. Kill that. Oh, yeah, that's up there.
I will destroy all of you.
We'll destroy
all of you. Inquisitor Baleful? Who is this? Speak!
A lot of dead bodies. Done. destroy you.
Kill every last demon in my way.
Hurry! You don't have much time.
I see ya.
Must not give up.
Broken is the rare prince to life. I'm as good as dead. Do what you must. Do what must be done. Sacrificed him for the betterment of the portal.
I will see you in the final game.
Oh, it's the Snakies.
Illidari Commander, I present the Coil Scar.
Coil Scar.
Lord Illidan sends his best wishes for a speedy success. I assume the foothold has been established. Let's go.
Let's follow these reinforcements.
Lovely. Another fell volcano.
Dang, that's an army.
From limb!
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Sweet, that was pretty easy. Oh, this one for you. Just free a couple people around here.
The pain.
I need to get closer. I can't attack that target.
So weak. Hard to contain is the my energy.
It's too far away.
Hunter. How did you get here?
Illidan knows the way. Trust in Lord Illidan's
way. We forgot one back there. Put on my robes, sucka. Inquisitor Baleful slain and power taken. Those are my mounts and my cordon.
Oh, everything down there is blue. So you only have the three actions?
Besides flying, yeah. Besides my wings. You have them, they're just not on your action bar or in your spell book. You push space bar or something like that and you'll float or swing. Go. Okay, something I'm looking for, that is. there's Tundra Mammoth. Okay, sure. Go turn this sucker in. Sucker fresh.
I sense greater power within you. Have you stolen a demon's essence? My life is dedicated to destroying the one who used the crucible to complete the ritual. Complete the ritual.
There are demon hunters on my world, Doom Commander. This is unacceptable.
My Eridar are summoning in more demons to attack them from behind, Your Highness.
Do not let them enter the volcano. The key to the Legion's worlds must not fall into their hands, Belayash.
I will personally deal with their leader, my queen.
See that you do.
So arrogant and so wrong.
Azeroth must not fall. We are all that stands between the Legion and the Nation. Belayash is protected by those spires of woe. You'll want to deactivate them. Good luck. I'll see you up in the volcano.
I-beam number 5. Johnny number 5. Probably okay. $5 a pack too, huh?
Maybe I got a bad taste. I don't really got
it.
I didn't look at it.
That's bad. But there's different kinds of beef jerky. There's the drier kind, and there's the moist kind. Try to eat it at least. Death Saber away. Could imagine.
A fatal mistake, mortal.
Give it to the old man. I'm sure he'd enjoy
it. If those spires
it.
Give you trouble, take out the stabilizers. I'm
sure the old man would enjoy
Deal
it.
Deal with these insects.
I need to get closer.
Illusion magic is nothing compared to that of the Naga.
Get away from that spire!
As everyone else wants to DPS, I will play the mechanics.
It's too far away. Target something
I get wrecked on. I get wrecked on. You just got wrecked on. I really do like this new mount. It's a really cool saber mixed with, like, I don't know, skeleton armor and fell magic.
Azeroth must not fall.
Sacrifice me.
Remember,
your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Destruction.
I chose to sacrifice myself.
Alright.
That's funny. I just ended up dying. So I don't know. I don't know how that's gonna play into the storyline now that I decided to sacrifice myself. I'm gonna make my way up there as fast as I can.
Interesting. Like me, you have an immortal demon soul. You cannot truly die. Instead, your soul will make its way to the Twisting Nether. There, you will wait until you can find a suitable body to inhabit.
I did.
Now get back into your corpse while there is still time, and bring me the keystone!
Oh, that's cool. So Illidan says some pretty interesting stuff, so if you end up sacrificing yourself. So that's a cool little addition to the storyline.
Sorry about the noise. There you go.
But, at least, we're able to power this gateway. And let some more of our forces back into play.
What are you doing?
I sacrificed myself and then I went up there and activated that portal to let more through.
Lord Illidan has placed my Shavara at your disposal. A small force has infiltrated the Black Temple, but the Shatari army is still being repelled. We are to obtain the Sagarai Keystone with all due haste, and return to aid in the defense. If you will excuse us, come, my dears, up the volcano to the foothold.
Come, my dears. Up the volcano. We're just gonna teleport there, no big deal. Really no big thing. I got my demon butt in your face. I put my demon butt in your face. Yeah. With a phoenix, good for that person. I've been looking for one of those for a long time.
I have sacrificed everything.
Yes, give him a pants. Got me some pants.
The spider fortress, the soul engine, and the forge are their primary targets.
Oh, they gave me epics.
The servants of Illidan must succeed.
So lucky. Ooh, what are we doing here? We need need to brief the people around the area. Okay. We'll brief some peeps. You need to be briefed.
Let's make this quick. A fine task for the Coil Scar. I am in agreement. Let us be done with this business. A volcano is no place for our side.
Yes, how might I help you, Talana?
For reasons.
Matron Mother, I need you to take your Shivan across the gap to the Forge of the Corruption. Make them suffer.
No hug before you go? We will see it done. I urge you to remember that the Black Temple is under attack. Time is of the essence.
All right,
come,
Black Temple's
sisters,
under attack.
Our former
time
brethren
is of the essence.
Await
God.
Our tender mercies.
Light must remember
I your
the light.
Battle Lord, your forces will assault the Doom Fortress to the southeast. Stop the mass of their demons from attacking us.
Go on, then.
You shall sacrifice yourself
to
stop them, the force of their demons from attacking us. Because, you know, as far as Illidan is concerned, the Ash Tongue is pretty expendable. As lore will say, please tell me differently.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
We must take the fight to the Legion near the volcano. They must be destroyed before we fly up to the Brood Queen's command ship, the Fell Hammer. Then we'll kill her, take this Sergerite keystone, and return to the Black Temple to slay the invaders. No small feat, but I think we'll manage.
We cannot launch our attack until we are sure we won't be flanked.
So let's go speak with Jace.
Let's be certain
Dark
to take
Weaver.
Care of that.
Right behind you, there. Twitchy. Going in. Get these doors out. Can't wait to switch to the tank. I think I'm gonna be a tank in Legion with a Demon Hunter. You gonna DPS?
Don't have a target.
You gonna DPS? In Legion? Huh?
Yeah.
You guess?
The Legion conquers all!
Cryptic Hollow.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Talana, I believe there is something very powerful in this cave. But because of the immense fell energy that permeates Mardum, I cannot be certain my vision is clouded. If there is something in there, we can't afford to ignore it. Your mastery of spectral sight is greater than any, save Lord Illidan. Will you return to your spectral sight on cave and confirm my suspicions? Yes, I will.
Will you use your spectral sight on the cave entrance?
I will.
Something's not right.
I will use my spectral sight. Alright, so we have some fell people and a purple small treasure chest.
My life is dedicated to destroying the burning foul.
Ooh, we're gonna get new glaives. Or no, it's a 10-second cooldown throwing glaives. Now that you've uncovered the demons, I can sense them too. Specifically, I sense a very powerful fell lord deeper in the cave. You need to grab his power while you still can. If you can deal with their leader, we will take care of the rest of his forces in that cave. Kill fell lord Kaza and take his fell power.
Remember.
No problem. We're gonna bust that open for me real fast there. Demon hunters.
Escape us, Illidari.
Let's
attack.
Do this. Illidari.
I'm dancing.
How are you? I'm dancing. Okay, so this way I'm assuming. I'm just gonna follow these people. Oh god.
It's too
carnage. The perfect time to use it. Oh, the massive AoE is real. That was really bad.
I need to target something fast.
That was good.
Make this
quick. Nothing but some poo-poo extinguished flames.
What are you talking about?
Your laser eye beam thing that looks like a purple face.
It's too far away.
You don't know this.
Oh yeah. So we've got the laser eye beam thing going. Bone toothpick and extinguished demon stones. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go forward. Oh. Well then. It looks like I have leveled. Hits an additional target for 50% damage. A little bit more AoE, or... I like the blind first, fury at first. I'm looking at the skills to my level. Look at the AoE, though. So nice. Ooh, very good. Shinies. Okay, let's just get rid of these shinies. Okay. Going forward. They're right there, that's good. They're just gonna keep respawning. And we're gonna defeat this big guy, which is already
killing.
Interesting. That was...
Well, we came in when he was already...
Yeah. Okay. That's okay. We still get to slay him. That's all I care. I want to experience slaying this guy. She's down there getting some licks in before we kill this guy again. I didn't get credit for him.
Oh, you didn't?
No. I didn't get a hit on him before he died. But I will now. What's up? Can't hit me. Can't hit me, buddy. Way behind the target. Got that aggro. Take your power, buddy. Yes. Okay, now I have his power. I shall follow you. I think after you did.
And no, I used our six. Throw blade. Throws a demonic blade and the target dealing 18,000 damage.
Oh no.
Ricochet to two additional enemies within the air.
I totally didn't put that on my action bar yet.
I think we just got it.
Need to readjust my mounts and stuff. It's looking kind of weird. Looking kind of weird in here. There we go. Kind of like the, I can go there. Throw glaive. I'll catch up to you. There we go. Here we are. Oh, maybe missing. Oh, that's not it. My new mount button. Alright, so Illidari Foothold is where we're at now. Oh, hello! Yes. I'm just stating where we are.
We are all that stands no more between the Legion and Annihilation.
Jace's wards are not going to hold out much longer. We need someone to go out there and make sure those Legion Devastators are destroyed. Kane pointedly looks at you with his spectrally enhanced vision. Destroying the Legion Devastators.
Trust, so, we will not last much longer. There's those Devastators are not destroyed.
Okay. We are all that stands one of the demons. Between the Legion and Annihilation.
I did. One of the demons that I interrogated revealed a particularly juicy bit of information. Apparently, there's an imp mother in the volcano that scribes Legion's secrets. Scribes the Legion's secrets, so records the Legion's secrets, basically. Corvus has gone out to find the demon and bring those secrets back for us.
Just I saw. Okay. Corvus cut a swath of destruction.
I've sacrificed.
Yes, those Devastators must be silenced. There is a great deal more to be done. Despite the odds, we're counting on you. The Brood Queen's primary leaders are in control of the volcano. They must be killed. We must smash the Legion and do anything else necessary to achieve absolute victory. Quest objective, wage war upon the Brood Queen's court and the Burning Legion within the Greater Inferno Peak area. Ooh, I get some shoulders.
They outnumber us by an order of magnitude.
Alright, following you.
Can we defeat them?
Let's do it. Let's look at the map. Yeah, it seems that way. Go around in a circle, defeating different things.
I commend you on a good start.
So first in
however,
this circle.
Your forces are already wavering. I'd look forward to us meeting, but you will not survive.
I don't think it's
that you
way.
Who won't survive, demon witch.
Right down here.
How droll. Even from up here, I can sense your uncertainty. Tell me, dear, have you considered joining us?
No, I have not considered joining you. The spiders?
Okay. Captain's report!
We do.
Our assault is underway. I'll join in when you attack the others.
Over here. Yeah, you're following.
Battle Lord, report.
It's too far
Gul'dan says. So let's Illidari Banner. Let's activate this. And here we go. You activate the banner and looks like they blow up the cannons. That's good. The Devastators. There it is. Okay, there's one Devastator down. And then we just kill these guys on the way until we're at 100% for the their numbers are legion. Yeah, that makes sense. Up there, number two, yeah. That is kind of funny, though. Number two. Three spiders. Just so we can complete the other quest a little faster. As I'm pretty sure we're going to be able to anyways. But, you know.
I can't attack that target. I need a target.
Oh wow. That is a nice AoE, isn't it?
What's that?
The glaive toss?
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's a star over here. The Brood Queen's Court, King Varus. Maybe that's a special thing? Yeah. You got somebody else waiting over there, might as well join. Let's go ahead and click this. See what happens. Soul harvesters are a vile legion creation.
They're used on fresh corpses.
They're used
collecting
for fresh
souls
corpses.
To fuel
collecting
the legion's soul engines.
Soul engines.
You saved those Illidari from a fate worse than death.
Interesting. Let's go up the hill, right behind where we're at. And see if we can't jump over and get in on this action if it's not dead already. Hopefully not.
That device you just destroyed helped stabilize the Legion's buildings.
Are you still in there?
The Legion must be stopped.
Oh, he's getting attacked. Come on, we need to get some credit. It's an elite monster. Those always reap some benefits.
Lord Illidan,
I'm out of range.
Come on up. He's not dead yet. He's got a lot of HP. King Boris. Cooper God. Get melted.
They've slain.
See what he dropped. Ooh! We got a drape. A nice back piece from him that we get.
My love. My forces are decimated.
Ooh, we got a lot
failed you.
Of war progress from killing that elite. That was good. You just do him one more time and be good to go? Heck yeah. You know what? The elites are on a larger timer, I believe. It felt like they used to be, so it's probably going to be a waste of our time to sit here and wait. No, he's already up. Never mind. He's not counted as an elite this time because we already killed him. Doesn't have that elite thing around him. I'll go ahead and see if I can tank him. Nice damage. Holy crap. Pretty sure he'll count for the same, right? Really hoping.
Attack.
Oh, he does.
They've slain.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so now.
You will be avenged, my love.
What's up?
Nothing.
My forces are decimated.
You will be avenged, my love.
No, they won't be avenged. Shut up, you stupid thing. All right, so to the right. Going up towards. The number one that says stop the bombardment, basically killing more of the devastators. Cool. Just making sure you're in front of me. Really fun quest line so far. Just want to make sure I haven't not equipped something that we've received from a quest line. After we get to this next area. Just running right past. Like, it doesn't matter. We just killed two elites, so it doesn't... It's no big deal at this point.
I'm out of range.
Bam. That one's gonna be messed up. Let's go ahead and look in. Oops, that's the map. Yeah, let's put that back piece on. Heck yeah. Oh, we're in combat. There we go. A nice cape from that. What'd you get? Sweet. It's a lot better than the one we have on, that's for sure. I likey. Okay. Oh, back is hurting. So, let's... Yep, here we go. I think we're up top a little bit ways. These guys are useless. Not sure they don't knock me off of my fell monster.
You will destroy the burning legion.
Whatever, bro. I'm about to go right past this person.
I've sacrificed.
Talon and I found her.
What have you given?
See this giant cave? There's a terrifyingly powerful mother inside. But that's not the good part. The good part is what she has. Apparently she's some kind of keeper of fell secrets. She's in there performing profane legion rites, inscribing them into a book. We need that power. We need her tomb. Let's go get her tomb. Get ourselves some wristbands. Some wristbands. Some bracers. Uh-oh. Dance, 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 girl.